Hi, honey.
So, have you gotten your grades from your very first semester of college back yet?
Yep, I got them back today.
How are your teeth, dear? You know that nobody wants a dentist with bad teeth.
Have you been flossing twice a day?
No boy will want to kiss you if you have a dirty, infected mouth full of plaque and gingivitis. So, are there any boys trying to kiss you these days?
No, Mom.
Jack, my man.
How's business?
Business as usual, Mr. Carlson. Business as usual. How you doing?
Not so great, Jack. Not so great. The American Dental Association is really hurting our sales with this slanderous anti-smoking ad campaign, which is why I'm here today. We got a new marketing strategy we're trying out. I want you to give one of these new cigarettes to anyone who buys any sort of dental hygiene product. Right? Now, don't use the cigarettes you already got. These are a new prototype.
Only give these out to first-time customers. Save the other ones for people who are already smoking. If this works, you are going to be getting a lot more business, if you know what I'm saying. Huh?
To me, huh?
I got it. Good, good.
So, great. Oh, Yeah?
Yeah.
Can I help you?
Can I have some Oral-B mint floss, please?
Of course you can. And here, we've got a new promotional deal going on right now. You get some of these with it.
That comes to a grand total of $1.50. Would you like a bag?
Yes. Yes, I'll have a bag. Here. Thank you.
There you go. And you have a good evening.
We'll bury you. Yo. Who's that chick who just bought the dental floss? She seemed mad into you, man.
I think her name is Whitney. She was in my chem class last semester. She's pre-med. Seems pretty lame, though. Like, who the hell flosses, you know? I mean, she probably still believes in the tooth fairy.
Free med? It's perfect. Yeah, she'll be a good candidate. I'm gonna follow this case personally.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Well, hello yourself.
I'm just calling to remind you that your first app tutoring session starts this Saturday at 9 a.m., so please don't be late. You don't want to end up like that Kayla Greger girl from your class.
I thought Kayla was going to NYU.
I saw her outside the Taco Bell the other day, and she was smoking. What a disgusting habit. Promise me that you'll never smoke. I couldn't bear to live with myself if I knew that I raised a smoker. Her mother must be horrified.
I promise. All right, Mama, I gotta get to class. I'll talk to you later.
This bitch was getting all over my face, so I pulled out my knife and gave a little taste.
So I heard Seth Williams was quitting.
Are you fucking serious? Why the hell would he do that?
Well, I heard him talking on the phone to his mom about how it's, like, bad for his asthma or something. And he's like, I'm gonna quit. He got all uppity about it. He talked about going to the gym and shit.
What a stupid idea. How does he think he's gonna have any friends now? His personality? Well, we can talk about it with Carlson at the meeting today. Until then, Seth Williams is dead to us.
And then he tried to tell me that I turned in my paper late, and I was like, it's not my fault that he didn't tell us where to leave it. I turned it in on time.
That sucks. So what's the deal with those kids? I feel like I always see them out here.
That's because they're always outside smoking. I don't think anyone in their group doesn't smoke. It's like a prerequisite for being friends with them.
Oh my God, you see that kid Derek Jones? I heard he pulled a knife on a guy at a party last weekend for like no reason.
No, Derek would never do a thing like that.
Oh, do you know him? I mean, that's just what I heard is all.
I mean, I had a class with him. He seems like a nice guy. Hey, I have to grab a book at the library before class. Do you want to work on the lab at lunch?
Sure. See you then.
Excuse me! Hi. Do you got a cigarette I could bum?
Sorry, I don't smoke.
You don't? Really? That's interesting. Well, looks like we got some work to do.
Hi!
And don't go saying I never gave you nothing. It's that shit. It's Moroccan blend. So, how we all doing?
I have a question. Seth Williams is quitting smoking because it's bad for his asthma. Should we give a shit?
Hold up. We used up resources to get someone with asthma to smoke? Oh, hells no. Forget about him.
We do not want our company's image tarnished by some sissy boy with an inhaler. But I do like the way you get down to business, Bethany, so here you go.
Also, first and foremost, we have got to give props to Michelle for getting the entire men's basketball team hooked. They are going to be so clutch for future endorsements by role models. Here you go.
Thanks, Carlson. So what's up next? The football team?
Actually, we're going to switch things up a little bit because of a little problem I like to call the American Dental Association.
Now, our sales are down because of a slanderous ad campaign they funded that says smoking is bad for you. I know, right? Anyway, we need to invest in future medical promotions by getting the pre-med students to start smoking. Now, our new prototype of cigarette that targets the REM sleep mode to affect dreams, it's been pretty much the bomb getting these peeps to smoke. Out of the 10 pre-med students we've given packs to, 9 have bought additional packs. The one we didn't get is this bitch right here. This is our number one target, Whitney Houston. Derek.
So,
I know that this chick is itching to get all up in your pants, so I want you to take the lead on this case. We're gonna need a different course of action since the first one wasn't effective on her. You down?
Ain't no thing. What approach are we planning on taking?
Use method number 182. Now, this will get her to smoke, but I don't want her to be friends with y'all. Oh! We need her to influence other pre-med students for us to capitalize on this as much as possible. Okay? If you need a refresher on number 182, I can give you a pamphlet after the meeting.
I think I'm good. I will need some backup on this one, though.
Y'all available tonight?
Yeah.
Hot way to get right on it. Now, I'll have my beeper on me if you need to holler at me. Otherwise, I'll probably see you guys tonight. Okay? For everyone else, put your progress reports and your timesheets and the folders on the table. Keep up the good work. If you have any questions, see me after the meeting. Also, do not light those things up until you are outside the building. It's corporate policy.
No, see, it has a negative charge because it's sharing electrons with the carbon.
Oh, yeah, I forgot the carbon was there.
Oh, shoot, I have to run to a meeting. I'm sure you'll figure it out, though. It's really not that hard. Call me if you want to work on it later. Bye.
Okay, talk to you later.
Hey, are you using that ketchup?
Yeah. I mean, no, I'm not using it. You can have it.
Sweet, man. Thanks so much. I really love ketchup on my fries. And on my burgers, too. Hey, you were in my chemistry class last semester, weren't you?
Yeah, I was with Johnson.
I knew I recognized that angelic face from somewhere. I'm Derek. Whitney, right?
Yeah, I didn't think you knew who I was.
What would you think a thing like that? Your comments in class were so insightful. I was always like, damn, I wish I'd said that. So what are you up to tonight?
I don't know. Nothing really.
Well, I'm having a little get-together at my place. It would be great if you could come. I'd love to see what you're like outside of class. Here's directions to my place. Come by 10 or so. I'll be looking forward to seeing you there. Later.
Later? No, Mom. I can't fly home until the 30th because I have a test on the 28th and I need to pack and stuff.
All right, I'll make reservations for the 30th then. I'm telling you though, you better ace that test because this is costing me $100 extra and I'm not paying it so you can slack off.
I know, Mom. I already started making a study guide.
Good, good, good. So, do you have any dates tonight?
Actually, this boy Derek asked me to a party at his house tonight and I'm gonna go pretty soon.
Oh, my baby on a date. You're gonna wear your hair down, right? Boys really like that. Have you brushed your teeth?
Yep, I just did. I gotta run or I'll be late. I'll talk to you later.
Oh, have a wonderful time and don't forget to smile.
Thanks, Mom. Bye.
Everybody here is exactly clear on their tasks, right? This is crucial. It's the future of medical endorsements, okay? So when she gets here, you know what to do. You know what to do. You know what to do. Excellent. Here she comes. Here. Be places. Thank you. Get it good. Get it good.
Hi, you're Whitney, right? Yeah.
Derek did not stop talking to me all day.
Really?
Yeah, I'll show you where he
is. And you're looking pretty suspicious. The probably plan in a heist is wanting to go to the strippers. It makes him feel nice.
Austin sent me to Mexico. It's all good.
Oh yeah, okay.
Yeah. So just give him a call. Yeah.
Yeah. Hey, Whitney. So glad you could make it.
Did you have any trouble finding the place?
Oh no, you gave really clear directions. So, you have a really nice house.
Thanks. You have really nice eyes.
They're totally your best feature.
Thanks. My mom always tells me I have nice teeth.
Teeth?
Teeth are overrated. You can get new teeth whenever you want. It's the eyes that are the window to the soul. And your soul looks gorgeous from here.
Are those cigarettes? I didn't know you smoked. It's hot. I think it's so sexy when a girl smokes. There's something so seductive and mysterious about it.
Yeah, these are mine.
Need a light?
Yeah, thanks.
Oopsie.
So, are you taking any science classes this semester?
Baby, I don't care about any classes. All I care about is this moment, right now, you and me.
Derek, you're making me kind of uncomfortable.
Uncomfortable?
Derek, I don't know how I feel about this.
Oh, I'll make you feel something.
Derek, stop.
Ah! Bitch!
Seed has been sown. Let's pound some beer!
Oh, God.
Mm. People living their lives for you on TV. They say they're better than you.
Shoot the motherfucker. It's quicker, easier, and it's a hell of a lot more fun.
Like last February, right?
Yeah, when I shot that guy, shit, that was fucked up. They sent the feds after me.
Hey, what? How'd you take care of it?
Oh, I shot them too.